Well, MassDOT now working to fix a problem we highlighted months ago, an outage affecting EV chargers on the Pike. In June, we told you how 6 charging stations on the Pike were out of service because the contract with a provider had expired. Only Tesla owners could charge up. Well, now WBZ has learned MassDOT has struck a deal with a new company, which will install new charging stations and maintain them. Still, however, there is no timeline on when that's going to happen.